Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to do a reaction to Avengers Endgame official trailer number 2, released this morning. So, I'm going to do a quick reaction to it.
God, seems like 1,000 years ago. I fought my way out of that cave, became Iron Man. Realized I loved you. I know I said no more surprises, but I was really hoping to pull off one last one.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. All we can do is our best. And sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
All these people die. I keep telling everybody they should move on. Some do, but not us.
Even if there's a small chance, we owe this to everyone who's not in this room to try.
We will. Whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
I like this one.
That trailer was so good. I like how they did the colors, the black and white with red as the events in the past, and like they show Iron Man's origins part. The origin story of Iron Man, Cap, and Thor, and you get to see Hawkeye training, looks like trying to teach his daughter how to shoot an arrow. So that's gotta be before this happened. Lot of things going on. You gotta see. Them wearing look like a space suit, but looks like they're probably going somewhere, probably the quantum realm or space, whatever. You get to see Ant-Man. Looks like he, one of the scenes that he just came out of the quantum realm, looks like, because just from his facial expression is like, what happened? And then to get to see Carol Danvers, Captain Marvel, in this movie, it's gonna be great. You didn't see Thanos in this, looks like, because I think this movie is more of the Avengers movie than Infinity War, which was Thanos' movie. This is gonna be more of a Avengers movie. Really excited for this movie. Go watch this trailer so many times leading up to the movie next month. They're probably going to release small stuff like the poster is already released, but like when April 2nd is when the tickets is on sale, so they might do something there like like small stuff now on. But man, this trailer was so good. Guys, gonna see some, a lot of big battles, looks like. Yeah, so hope you guys like this video. Make sure you hit the thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, hit the bell icons logo down below in the description area. Tell me what you think about this trailer. Like, man, this trailer was so good. So have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time.